the hybrid. This is the Airbus A400M Atlas. It is not just a cargo plane, it's a logistical fusion reactor. Designed by a European consortium, the goal was simple: create one aircraft that could do the job of both the aging C-130 and the mighty C-17. Visual: A400M taking off from a short, dusty strip, then transitioning to high-speed cruise. Its strength is the combination of its four powerful Europrop TP400 turboprops and a massive cargo hold that can swallow up to 37 tons. This gives it the range and speed to fly strategically at Mach 0.72 and 40,000 feet, like a jet transport. But here is the critical fact that changes everything. Its 12-wheel main landing gear allows it to land on short, soft and unpaved airstrips, the ultimate tactical advantage. The A400M is the only transport that can deliver heavy outsize equipment, like a self-propelled howitzer, directly to the front line where nothing else can go. If you want access to the hyper-detailed technological comparisons and strategic breakdowns, understanding machines that define modern warfare, you must join this community. We promise the deepest, most factual analysis every week. Click subscribe now and never miss a critical breakdown.